Good evening, folks. I'm Steve. This is Ruth, the third member of our Machu Picchu team. Known to some of you as Steve Endacott. Anyone know Steve Endacott? Yeah, okay. He can't be with us tonight because he's on holiday in India. He claims to be working in Hyderabad, where he claims to have 300 staff. I never know whether he's telling the truth or not. So first of all, thank you to all of you who have sponsored our climb to Machu Picchu. We left on the 1st of October, the three of us, to fly to Bogota and then on to Cusco in Peru, which is the ancient home of the Inca civilization. They were all killed off by the Spanish 700 years ago. They didn't like the, they were a rough lot, the Roman Catholics. And we climbed, we slept on the ground for three nights in tents. We walked 32 miles in very high temperatures and quite cold air. And I'm 64. Steve is younger than me, but quite a lot heavier. And he has two duff knees. Ruth, of course, sprightly little angel, left us for dead, and we saw her at the top each time. Thank you, Ruth. I would like to thank one particular sponsor who's here tonight, who I met in ITT in Sorrento in the swimming pool. And his name is Neil Edsall. His company is Kidworks. Neil, would you stand up, please? He is my biggest sponsor. Just so that you know, what he does is he makes kiddie packs for airlines, the things that keep children happy for 10 minutes in the restaurant. They stop fighting each other. Airlines, cruise companies, so he's the man. Kidworks is the company. You'll see him in the video in a minute. Now, the other thing is this, that I want to make it clear that when we do these trips, and Steve and I did Kilimanjaro 2 years ago, we always pay our way. We pay our tickets, our accommodation, all the money that you give us goes to the charity 100%. So I want to make that point. So we did a 32-mile walk. G Adventures were our tour operator. It was quite hard work. You need to be reasonably fit. I wasn't quite up to it. It's an interesting trip to do the walk through the Andes, and you end up at Machu Picchu. You've been walking for 4 days, and there's 200 of you, and when you get there, there's 2,500 Japanese tourists with selfie sticks, which is more than slightly annoying. Anyway, you'll see the video. Gentlemen, please roll the vid. Thank you.
Come and move that in my direction. So thankful for that, it's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment. Slowly, slowly. You fit me, telling me love how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long.
Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah. Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo en las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Well, good evening, everyone. That's the first time I've seen that video. So thank you, Stephen, for bringing our adventure alive. I won't lie, it was absolutely fantastic. And anyone who's not done the Inca Trail. It's got to be on your bucket list to do it. And thanks to you for making that experience come life for us. Anyway, I've only got one job to do tonight, and it was to announce how much we raised. However, the ones that are watching the video, you might have seen that's all confirmed. So as Stephen mentioned, Kids Works were the biggest single sponsor, giving us £2,000, which is absolutely amazing. And thank you to all the team from Kids Works. However, we raised so much more, and a lot from the people that are in the room tonight, our business partners, our other industry friends, our friends and family, and we raised a massive £6,000. However, who was listening in Sorrento when Stephen and Steve got up? Anything we raised will be matched by us. So we've raised a massive £12,000. So tonight for us, £12,000 is great. It's about what can we raise further this evening for Alder Hay. And without further ado, I'm going to hand over to Richard Mathias, who's the co-chairman of the Alder Hay Children's Charity, to tell you more. Richard.